I'm standing here in the Jewish ghetto of Venice, Italy. This is actually the birth of our word ghetto. It came from exactly this place, because the Jews of medieval Venice were confined exactly to one area of the city, which happens to have been located next to the iron foundry of the city. Well, the Italian word for iron foundry happens to be ghetto. And so Jews were confined to the first ghetto, the ghetto of Venice. And this became a prototype for so many ghettos across Europe in the subsequent centuries. But imagine, Jews were confined to one area, walled off, and they could not expand horizontally. So the only recourse was to expand vertically. And consequently, the ghetto looks taller than its environment. And yet, in fact, the ghetto represents a stunted growth because people were excluded from contact with their neighbors. What an irony, the Jewish ghetto.